the boundary between turbulence and order. It's a place where no rules apply. That's all life is.
The Glass Castle is a memoir about my childhood. It's about my family and these incredibly complicated parents who I had.
Dr. Taylor said we should be going to real school.
A real school, huh?
This is as real as it gets, kids. You learn from living. Pack yourself
a toothbrush. You get to follow a character from childhood into adulthood all the way and see all the twists and turns.
I'm over the moon about this casting. I don't think a lot of people would get the character the way she does. Everything that she says is so real, and she's fearless.
Why do you think all of us ran away from you? We were drowning.
Rex was more of a dreamer than one who realizes those dreams. There was just a lot about him that made her growing up difficult.
This is somebody who's so conflicted, who's an extreme of good and bad, of loving desperately, but then also destroying.
You have a right to be angry. I know you love him. You'll regret it if you don't come home.
Naomi worked so hard to understand this woman, who is a bundle of wild contradictions.
Rosemary is an artist. She's an incredibly creative person, not your conventional archetype for a mother.
I called the book The Glass Castle because when times got really tough, Dad would pull out the blueprints of the glass castle and would work on them. And he never did build us a big fancy house, but I've come to realize that he gave me something much more valuable, and that was a hope and a dream for the future. That if a parent gives you that,
let's go!
Then you're lucky. I told you so.
Hey, so I hoped you liked that video. What did you think of the actors? Did they do a good job? Well, today I've got for you a list of the top 10 highest grossing actors of all time, as of the 30th of June, 2016, by Box Office Mojo. Harrison Ford has been named as the highest grossing actor, and Scarlett Johansson the highest grossing actress. So here is the list and their earnings in millions USD. Coming in at number one is Harrison Ford with 4871.7. Number two is Samuel L. Jackson at 4646.8. Morgan Freeman is number three with 443. Number four is Tom Hanks with 4340.7. Robert Downey Jr. is number five with 3943.6. Number six is Eddie Murphy with 3810.4. Number seven is Tom Cruise at 3587.2. Number eight, Johnny Depp, 3366.3. Michael Caine at number nine with 3340.5. And Scarlett Johansson at number 10 with 3332.1. So what did you think of the list? Do you think these actors merit earning that much? Who do you think is worth the most money? Let me know in the comments below, and remember to subscribe to FilmIsNow to stay up to date on all the best trailers.